All right. Hello, everybody. This is Zach again. Welcome back to the channel. So you see that behind me, that wither skeleton? Yeah, proud trophy, man. Was in the nether fortress and had a few of those guys spawn and try to chase me down. And we took them out. Got me ahead. Yeah. So as you can see by the map in my hand, we've done quite a bit of exploring. I have several hours worth of footage of me just traveling, and I found a skeleton spawner. It's just off the west of that icy biome over there. So, and I built a little bitty tiny log cabin. I also have a few other little spots just kind of set up around the map to crash out. But I was considering going back over there and trying to do a little work on that skeleton spawner. See if we can't turn into something cool. So in order for me to do that, though, we're going to need to prepare a little bit. If I can just go inside, please. Thank you. Let's see. I should have some buckets of water. Oh, as you can see, I also have some dark oak and some spruce that I got from over there. Give me that back. I need that. I'm just going to put a lot of this junk back. Namely because I just don't want to have it on my persons. I think it'd be better used, put it elsewhere. Okay, let's get that out of there. Not sure why the iron was in there. Snow, got some snow. Let's put that in here. We got a little bit of blue ice. We're going to get some more at some point. Let's go to bed. Go to bed. Get some sleep. All right, so. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna take this bucket and the one we have, and we're gonna need. I don't think we're really gonna need cobblestone from here because obviously we'll be in a cave, so pretty sure there'll be plenty of that available. Let's see. We probably need some trap doors. Wait. Let's see. Fences, or not fences, signs. Do I have any signs? I should. Somewhere. No. Where do I have signs? There we go. I don't know if three is going to be enough, so let's go ahead and make a few more. Any planks? Yeah, planks. Any sticks? Got some in my hand. All right. Here. I think that'll be enough. Alright, so we got water, we got signs. What else do we need? Hoppers? No, I know I have some of those. There we go. I think four will be enough. Chests. We're gonna need some chests. I'd rather do. No, we'll just do trap chests. They're fine. Two will be more than enough. And I think that shall do. We'll have to make a little safe zone while we're in there, I guess. So we may want a door. And we may want some ladders. And maybe even a trap door. You never know. Maybe some iron. Alright, let's roll. Let's go. Let's do this. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to cut out and I will meet you at the Skelly Spawner. Alright, so we made it to the area. I'm just going to cross over maps. We'll probably break out the... I made a new map. And then once we get over there, we'll actually explore it. Can see the little log cabin from here. I wonder if I should. No, I'll just leave those sheep. If I want a bed, I'll take it. I'll just take it. Oh, look, there's a neighbor. Oh no, that's my torch. I'm just tripping. All right, so we made it back. Here we go. Let's see. I'll get the rest of this glass out of here. put it back in here. And so now that we're on the new map, let's get a little further over on the new map and break it out and open it up and see what happens. So let's take this one down. Move this. I do not have many torches on me. Might as well make some. Yeah, alright. So, here we go. Here is our new little area so far. And the cave that the spawner in, let's see, it was, which way was it? I believe it was this way. Adisa way. Yeah. Okay. Yes, let's go down in here. And, hopefully we won't die. It was a little hairy down here. A little hairy, a little scary. Alright. Gotta be careful. You never know what's gonna pop out. We got the cobblestone stairs to kind of help guide me. Oh, yeah. Now, where was it from here? Oh, there it is. Perfect. Alright, I guess we need to get rid of this. What don't we need? Well, to be honest, I kind of want all that. I kind of want it all. Guess let's get rid of the wheat. We don't really need the pumpkin seeds. We're going to take the saddle. All right, so here we go. You know the rules. Dig it out. 9x9. Let's see. We're going to need to do one more this way. Oh, finally killed that. I don't want to use the silk touch. No. I guess we'll use the fortune one. I mean, that's why we do all this leveling up and all, because we do burn through some pickaxes. And, I mean, I've been doing a lot of fishing, too, but I still haven't come across another mending book, so. There we go. Alright, I'll come back to you when this place is cleared out. Alright, welcome back. So, we did complete it. I mean, it's not as pretty as it will be. But it is a functional skeleton spawner for what it is now. Let's go up and check it out. So, right behind this wall is where they spawn. You can hear all the water running. And they kind of come into this area right here, fall down a little bit, go over this way, and they float to right over here and fall down another hole. There they go. So, there it is. The easy skeleton spawner. So, let's put this away. This. I think what I'm going to do is kind of mark my way back with planks. So let's see. Or let's mark it down with the cobblestone. It'll make it interesting. So we're definitely going to do a lot of work to make this a nicer build. But for now, it will do. So I think I got to come up this way. Maybe we should make some more stairs at some point. I can't ignore that sound. I just can't ignore it. I'm gonna have to go down there and spend a little time with it. No, we really don't need it. We don't need any of that stuff. Let's not pretend like we do. Let's get out of here. Get out of here. It's easy enough to find. Not too far away from our original base. We'll end up making a nether portal to get here, to and from. Know what I mean? I think that'll be the smartest thing to do. Make it easy to navigate. It's kind of a weird land structure. We'll have to make that a little more unique. Maybe we'll do that now. We'll just sort of outline it with the mossy cobblestone. So we know what's back here. Right? That way, when we do come back, we'll be like, oh, this is where it is. Do I hear a skeleton? I mean, I know I do. It's not my question. The question is, where is he? I bet he's back over there. We really didn't go this way earlier. I don't know. This is just a nice little open area, huh? Alright. Cool. Alright, let's get back to the base. We'll clean that up at another time. I think we'll just head on back over to our little log cabin, take a nap, and call it a night. We'll do some more work on that skeleton spawner on the next episode. So I hope you guys enjoyed the episode.